This 3D printed egg-shaped house called Marsha, that has a lab, a kitchen, bedrooms, and even a chill-out area, could be what future explorers are going to live in when staying on Mars. You see, we can't just bring construction materials for houses to the Red Planet, they're just too heavy. But Marsha gets around this problem. It's made from a plant-based bioplastic mixed with the soil of the Red Planet itself, which creates a material that's apparently 3 times stronger than concrete. And the egg shape makes it strong whilst using minimal material, just like eggs, which are extremely thin, but actually still really strong. We'd need to send robots to Mars first, which would collect the materials and then 3D print the houses automatically, so they're ready for when astronauts show up. Now there is still a lot to figure out and test, but teams around the world are racing to figure it all out. And I hope they do, because those pods actually look kind of cozy. So do you reckon you could live in one of these? Let us know down in the comments below.